This is the number one tip I give everybody that buys a new chainsaw from me. When you buy a new chainsaw, take a picture of these numbers on your bar. That's how you're gonna be able to buy a new chain with no problem. So basically, those numbers tell you that it has 55 drive links. It's a 050 gauge, that's the thickness of the bar. And that it is a 3/8 pickle. It tells you the size. Follow me for more tips.